as Persson gets his first of the season, provided nobody touched it in front of the net. No Islander, at least.
Let's take a look. Here's a hard shot, a good one. As the shot goes in, it appeared to go straight in off the stick of Stefan Persson. There it is again, a hard shot. Bombardier reacted just a little too late, a little too slow, and his first goal of the season, Stefan Persson, puts the Islanders on the board. 3:16 remaining.